And what's important is that to remember by listening you're still part of the conversation. And when you do say something, you can say it knowing that other person's point of view and then hopefully come into the middle rather than being alone.